The presidential session number two had just finished, and in this session Bernardo Escudia just presented the final results of a CheckMate 214 trial, a long-awaited trial in the field of kidney cancer. This was a first-line trial comparing the combination of ipilimumab plus nivolumab versus sunitinib in advanced kidney cancer patients untreated. Basically, what really is striking is that not only the study was positive in the patient population that was the object of the primary endpoint, that was patient population of patients from the intermediate and poor prognostic score according to IMDC, but also showed an overall survival benefit in the intention to treat patient population, meaning that probably we are facing a novel standard of treatment for advanced kidney cancer. Despite this, we have also to acknowledge that some, I would say, strange results emerged from this trial. For example, the huge progression-free survival benefit of sunitinib in the patient population from the good risk IMDC group. Nevertheless, overall survival has been improved by means of immunotherapy over sunitinib, and therefore it is really a striking novelty that probably will change the way we treat kidney cancer patients as soon as the combo will be approved and making reimbursable across Europe.